I think it's a strike back. Fight gibbies in fucking arenas. Because gibbies only get harder and harder and harder and harder to pump. If you understand that joke, then you're a true Apex player. If not, maybe you're just a child. Who knows? Job on the Reds.
This one's for the championship. I think we're taking any naps now.
Thank you.
I only had two clips. I was only gonna push my ADS. If that's the way they're gonna play, or is it still gonna go this round? You know what? I think I got enough to do both, almost. Hemlock, that. I don't know who the hell that is.
Point. Let's win this thing.
Something good there.
Solid copy.
I'm behind the fucking wall and I get shot again. Behind the wall, man. Do I gotta leap extra early? I'm up this way. One of them, at least.
Give me a sec. Recharging shield.
Got one here.
Dude, I don't know why it does that. Over here, you just drop the back. Give me stuff. Don't get me. I'm here for shield open.
Emerge.
stopping the pain. Glitching, lagging, something's going on. Reloading. Because I threw that the wrong fucking direction too. Like, well, at least I think I did. Yeah, I did. Package incoming. One sec. Jesus Lordy Christ, something's wrong. This side, we need to get the lead glitch on them. They're already down there. Yeah, they're already here. We can't let them get this. They're like right down in there. Dude, Gibby's down though. Gibby's down. Lifeline's still up over there, so be careful. She's gonna get Gibby. She got Gibby. I'm so sick of this Lifeline shit. Don't let them get in circle easy. Do not let them get into circle easy. Good shit. Make them pay for their fucking. I don't know what's going on. Feels like I'm playing on McDonald's Wi-Fi or some shit.
Shield battery here. Med kit here. Slow to roll, but they work the best.
Got one spotted.
We just wait for them to come to us. But we don't give this head glitch up on them.
Care package.
I bet that care package has some sweet gear for us.
He just keeps getting more pumped every round. Starts with blue armor, fucking ends up with red armor. With like 45 extra fucking arm shield. Like, come on now. Every round, you gotta deal with that fucking stupid arm shield. I get it. Why he's there, and, you know, he's bigger to hit, and this and that, but...